Hello, this is Professor Mio. I'm not here to talk about any topics or anything new today. Just here to share awareness of what has happened in the recent 24 hours. That is key phrase situation. Now for those of you who do not understand or don't know what is key phrase situation, I suggest you click on those links down below that I'm giving. Videos such as Eliora, Golden Fox, and AMY will tell you what has happened to Keyframe and what is the situation today. And for those of you who do know what is her situation, you will bear with me when I say she has our support and our greatest sympathies towards her. And also to say that she is a very strong person, a very talented person, because I've seen her work, see what she is capable of, and I could say that she is very good. A talented person, and she will have a bright future ahead. And she is lucky to have friends such as Leora and Golden Fox and AY to give her support and comfort in her time of needs. And I say that we should support her in a way that we can support her. For those of you who don't have the necessities or financial support to give to her, I suggest that you click on those links down below in any one of them and give your donations to their descriptions down below and give money in any way possible. I'm sure she will appreciate that. And for those of you who don't have any kind of financial aid to give, I suggest you give in any other way that you can by spreading word of this, or even as little as giving happiness to her, as like me, that I've done a little picture. And I will say that it wasn't a very good one. It kind of looks creepy. And I'll show it to you right now. And it's not kind of particularly good, but it's the least I can do for her in her time of needs and her and comfort. And I will say this to you, if you are hearing this in any way possible, that you are a very talented person, you are a very strong person, and you have good friends to support you and to give you comfort in your time of need. And as for me, you will be in my prayers and my thoughts, and I wish you all the best and the bright future that you have ahead of you. And this is your beloved Professor Muir saying, do not stop already, my friends.